Hello guys! In today's video, we're going to present to you the top 10 best generator for food truck available on the market today. We made this list based on our personal preference and sorted it based on their features, prices, quality, durability, and reputation of the manufacturers. Check out the description to find out their prices and more information. We've included the links in the description below. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon for the daily video notification. So, without further ado, let's get started. At the first position of our list, we have Westinghouse Outdoor Power Equipment WGen7500 Portable Generator. I picked this power generator to be on the top of the list because it's an all-in-one kind of solution. It's not heavy, it's not loud, and it provides plenty of power. It produces 9,500 starting watts and 7,500 while running. That is plenty of power for most food trucks. It's not the lightest of the bunch, but it's not too heavy as well. It weighs 192 pounds. It's not the loudest one, but it's not completely quiet as well. It's relatively quiet when you compare it to the other ones. It can run constantly for up to 16 hours at 25% load. So you won't have to worry, are you going to run out of power in the middle of a big day? All of this comes with a 3-year warranty and tech support for life, which is extremely convenient if you have a problem in the middle of a working day. They have a team ready to solve the problem for you. Moving on to the next at number 2 with Honda EU7000 ISNAN 7000 wall 120/240 volt inverter generator. If you need an extra quiet generator, I think this one is the best pick for that feature. It operates at 58B at 23V, and it's the quietest of the bunch. You would think that a generator this quiet is not going to have enough power output. Well, in this case, that's not true. It has 7,000W of starting power and 5,500W of running power, making it ideal for food trucks that want to be as quiet as possible. Following the natural law of imperfection, this generator is not perfect, and it has a drawback. It is the heaviest of them all. It weighs 261 pounds. Along with that, it has only a 6.5 runtime at 25% load. This might be a problem if you need much more operating time. But if the weight and the time are not the issues for you, then this one is definitely the way to go. The number 3 position is held by Briggs & Strand Q6500 Quiet Power Series Inverter Generator. This model is very close in performance to the previous two. But it has a power output of 6,500 starting watts and 5,000 running watts. While it's not the best choice for the demanding larger food trucks, it is an excellent solution for smaller ones. While Honda 7000 is still the quietest one, the Briggs & Strand Q6500 is very quiet as well. Its noise levels are 66B at 23V. It stands out in its runtime of 14 hours. It's a compact generator for compact food trucks that will have long working days. All this and a 2-year warranty for consumers and a 1-year commercial warranty is what you get. Next at number 4, we have Pulsar 5250W Dual Fuel Portable Generator. This one here is a bit different food truck generator, and it can proudly be called the versatile champ. It can run both on gas or propane, making it ideal for emergency situations when you run out of fuel. Having backup fuel when running a mobile business is very handy. As for the power output, it can generate 5,250 starting watts and 4,750 running watts. While not the most powerful one out there, it can provide plenty of power for most standard food trucks with a couple of appliances. It's very lightweight, and it's 115 pounds, make it easy to transport it anywhere. But the noise levels are when it comes short. It's one of the loudest ones, generating 78B of noise at 23V. It comes with a 2-year warranty and decent customer service. The number 5 position is held by Champion 3400W Dual Fuel RV Ready Portable Inverter Generator. If you have a smaller truck and you don't need a large amount of power, but want to keep the noise levels as low as possible, this little food truck generator might be the one for you. It produces 3,400 watts of starting power and 3,100 running watts. It can use both gas and propane as fuel. With noise levels of 59B at 23V, it's at the top of the list of quiet generators. You will be able to run it for 7.5 with gas or an amazing 14.5 on propane, at 25% load. This little champ comes with a 3-year warranty and lifetime tech support. The number 6 position is dominated by Duramax XP13000A Dual Fuel Portable Generator. The best generator for your food truck is the Duramax Dual XP13000A Fuel Portable Generator. This generator includes an incredible 13,000 starting watts with 10,500 watts max power output. This also includes plenty of outlets so that you can power your entire food truck with ease. The best part of this generator is that it's easy to use, and you can switch between propane gas or gasoline with ease. The best generator for a food truck is the Duramax Dual XP13000A Fuel Portable Generator. It has a powerful engine with dual fuel technology to run on either gasoline or propane. The 10,500 watts will make sure there is enough power running through your entire trailer. The best part about this generator is that it also includes outlets for every possible thing you need to have power in your truck. Moving on to the next at number 7 with Jackery Solar Mobile Lithium Explorer Generator. Jackery is best known for its mobile power options which can be taken on the go. They now offer a stationary solar generator that is best suited for those large workload areas. The best thing about the Jackery Solar Mobile Lithium Explorer Generator is that it is completely clean and produces no exhaust fumes. This best generator for a food truck is a must for anyone who is traveling and running out of power. It features the best features such as size, power, and noise level. With its 1,002 Wh capacity and impressive 1,000 high running wattage, this best generator for food trucks is everything you need to power your appliances. The product also has three standard pure sine wave AC outlets with 12V DC ports that will charge any gadget. This best generator for food trucks includes two Solar Saga 100 solar panels that can be collapsible or mounted in two different ways to accommodate the best storage and convenience requirements. The number 8 position is held by Pulsar G12KBN Dual Fuel Portable Generator. Pulsar G12KBN Dual Fuel Portable Generator is the best generator for a food truck. This best generator features so many benefits for people to use. The best thing about it is that this best generator offers both gas and LPG fuel sources, allowing the user so many options based on their needs. It also comes with a 12-gallon fuel tank for added convenience and a single-cylinder 4-stroke air-cooled OHV engine providing an additional 12 hours of operation. Other best features include an 8-gallon tank, never-flat wheels, low oil shutoff sensor, 3-in-1 digital meter, and an attached propane hose. Pulsar G12KBN Dual Fuel Portable Generator is the best buy because it's easy to store, fuel efficient, and best for people that need to take this best generator long distances. The best feature is that it's a dual fuel generator, so you can choose between gasoline and LPG fuel sources. This gives me more flexibility when I'm on the road. The 4-stroke, air-cooled OHV engine with electric start is also great because it starts up easily. Another best feature of this generator is that it has an 8-gallon fuel tank, which makes it possible to run the generator for up to 12 hours before filling up again. It also comes with convenient drop-down handles and 10 never-flat wheels for easy transport. This model includes low oil shutoff, 3-in-1 digital meter, propane hose, and it's backed by 1-year limited warranty. Overall, we are very happy with this best generator for food trucks. Next at number 9, we have Craftsman 3500W Portable Generator. The best generator we've used so far is the Craftsman C Low Detection Portable Generator. It produces 3500 running watts and 4375 starting watts, which is enough to power most of my household items, especially with its fold-out handle, easy to start Briggs and Strat 196 HV engine, and a 6-gallon fuel tank that lasts for up to 19 hours at 50% load. It has CO detection technology that shuts down the generator if carbon monoxide is detected. The best feature of this portable generator is its CO detection technology, which shuts down the generator if dangerous levels are detected. This has saved us from buying a new power cord for our older one, and goodness, the power cord can be awkward at times because of how short it is. The best thing about it, though, is there are no fumes or smells when you are using it, especially if you are inside the house. The best generator for food trucks is the Craftsman CO Detection Portable Generator. It has a 3-year warranty, starting watts of 4,375 and running watts of 3,500. Features include Briggs and Stratton 196 Go, HV, engine, never-go flat wheels, fold-out handle, 6-gallon fuel tank, CO, detection technology, and more. Finally, the number 10 position is dominated by PowerSmart Inverter Quiet Generator. PowerSmart Inverter Quiet Generator is the best generator best suited for outdoor camping. It is best for providing electricity to a slash seat and other equipment such as refrigerator, home entertainment system, television, and more. This best generator has a very lightweight and compact size which makes it easy to carry. It includes 2 3-prong 120V receptacles, which make it best suited for outdoor campers. The best thing about this best generator is that it does not cause any rattling noise or disturbing sound while using it. The overall best part of this best generator is that it's easy on the eyes and ears with an ultra-quiet sound. The best generator for food trucks is from PowerSmart. This best generator is lightweight and easy to carry with a compact size. It has 2 3-prong 120V receptacles for your convenience. The best generator is also quieter than many other generators on the market, so you can use it while you are camping without waking up everyone in camp. According to Best Power Generator Reviews, the best generator for a food truck is the PowerSmart Inverter Quiet Generator. The best power generator for food trucks is lightweight and portable. It also includes 2 3-prong 120V receptacles. This best power generator for a food truck is ideal for camping. We upload all types of tool product review videos every single day. Don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe, and hit the bell icon for the upcoming video notification.